72-year-old man is behind bars after police say he sexually assaulted a 17-year-old girl in Spanish Fork. According to court documents, Warren Johnson knew the teen from the restaurant where she worked. One day, the two went for a drive, which is when police say Johnson molested her. Johnson is now charged with 3 counts of unlawful sexual conduct with a teenager.